And then, the moment I've been waiting for.
Fish on, fish on.
I finally hooked into a monster. I believe these tarpon are potentially the biggest and most dangerous of their kind. And this one is proving me right.
Smash my knuckles. Oh.
This secret location is only known by my guide, Daniel. So if I'm hit by this living missile, then I'll be in serious trouble. The battle enters a new phase of close combat, but it's still far from over.
This is physical, physical, physical. Big fish on a strong line, but it's just very tiring with the feet as well.
When fly fishing like this, you have to grab the last few feet of line to take control of the fish, or the rod will snap. But if I thought this fish's fight was over, I was wrong.
I've got a light line around my fingers here.
This fish must be well over 100 pounds. And I finally have it on the ropes, ready to submit.
Okay, it's got a light hook hold. Shall I get the hook out? Oh, oh. Normally these tropical downpours just last a short time. They're very violent, then they finish. This has just been going on and on. If anything, the intensity is cranking up. And that's not looking good at all.
Finally, the rain stops. But time is not on my side. I keep casting, but nothing takes. And darkness is closing in.
Or something, I think. Yeah. Oh, it might be off. Nope, still there. Gosh, the line is going in the water nowhere near the fish.
The fish I've hooked is running at phenomenal speed back and forth across the river. And it looks like it's taken my line around a branch. It's getting difficult to see. If I can't free the line quickly, I'll lose this fish.
Oh, there's all sorts of stuff here. Okay. I need to get myself through there. I've got to get underneath this branch. Oh, I'm stuck. Stuck. I'm stuck on the branch. That's it. Yeah.
My hook hold must be good, as the fish is still on. But I can barely see in the fading light.
Ah, large fish on here. Very large. Maybe 150 pounds plus.
This fish is bigger than the one that got away. so I'm going to take every precaution. With my last ounce of energy, I heave it in close, and then, only once it's fully in my control, do I take the hook out.
Right. Two of us can hardly lift this thing out of the water, but this thing on the end of my line just flung itself
several feet clear, two, three, four times, I just lost count.
To catch such a large tarpon this far upriver is rare, and the violence of their fight is unlike anything I've experienced. When you think that the locals are fishing these same enclosed creeks, at night and in tiny dugouts that put them directly in the path of this killer torpedo, it's no wonder these tarpon are taking people out.
And it just has to be the fish that's responsible for those stories, knocking people unconscious, and then it sounds like also knocking them out of their boat so they're never seen again. This thing, the weight of me flying through the air, you know, if that connects with you, I mean, that could be it. But just what an amazing fish. A real, real, real river monster.